Hi friends, my name is Raj Shekhar Reddy. If you are seeing my video for the first time, just don't forget to subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. And this is my GitHub repository. You can find the source code in the GitHub. In the earlier video, we have seen how to write a custom array and you need to sort the array. This is one of the popular Java entry question. And this is in this video, we are going to see one more entry question. They will give an array and they want to find the maximum and minimum of that array elements. This is also similar. I am going to reuse the same code here. Now what I will do is I am trying to copy the same class here. I will give the class name as min and max in array. This is the class name I am trying to give. After that, click on OK. Okay, this is the code we need to write. After that, if you need to get the maximum, minimum and maximum value, this is the code you need to write. They given an array, they taken one array, and we are passing that array to our custom. We are not writing all the logic in the same main method. We are taking separate method and we are implementing the logic here and just we are calling here. And for this is the outer loop. First, I want to taken one variable, that is int I equal to 0, I less than array dot length. It will give the maximum array length, and I want to increase if it is satisfied. I want to increase the for loop every time I plus I value. I want to increase here j equal to I plus 0. Initially, I want to compare. This is the logic, nothing but first I value equal to 0 and j value equal to 1. I want to compare this I value with j value. Similarly, I value with the second value and I value to the third element, I value the fourth element, like that I want to come. This is the logic. And after that, once the first I once you compared with I with all the elements, then the first element will be sorted, then I value will be incremented to the second element, then similarly we will compare with all the elements, and the second element will be compared, and then the second element will be sorted, like that we will doing. This is the logic we need to write. The condition is satisfied. If the first element is greater than second element, then we are swapping the elements. We are interchanging the second element to first element and first element to second element. This is the logic we written. If you want to find the minimum and maximum value, then similarly just write the sys out here. If you want the minimum value, what I will write? Minimum value we need to pass that array and give the index position. We know that the 0th index position will be the minimum element, minimum array element. Similarly, I will write for the maximum also. Max value. And we no need to hard code here the value. What I will write here. Similarly, I will pass array of, not array of, just call that array dot length method, array dot length. It will give the array dot length method, then it will give the length of that array, the maximum value. I am trying to save it. Now I am trying to run the program. Right click, run as Java application. We got array index out of bound exception. For that, what I will do is, let me decrease it to minus 1. I am trying to change the method name also. Right click, go to refactor, rename. Min and max. This is the method name I am trying to give. Now I am trying to run the program. Right click, run as Java application. You can see that the minimum element, the minimum value is 7 and the maximum value is 765. You can go to the elements and you can check it out. Like this, this is the common interview question when you are attending any experienced or fresher interview. They will give pen and paper and they will ask. They will give one array and they want to find out minimum and maximum value. They will ask you to write the custom logic. not by using any predefined classes or methods. Then we need to write this this type of, not only this, you can write your own logic also. Anything is fine, but we want to get the maximum and minimum value. And that's it for this video. And I will place source code in the GitHub, and I will provide link in the description below. Then go there and check it out. If you are seeing my video for the first time, just go to and subscribe my channel. Thank you, friends. Thank you for watching.